think we have to put that more in the talent category.